Brian, why? What are you crying for?
This is it for me.
I don't want to see you like this.
I'm sorry.
No, I know, I know. I'll be honest with you, like, I have not decided to write your name down.
I told you I always respected y'all, and sometimes I call you sister because that comes from straight from my heart. And
hold up.
I know I'm interrupting. I know you got a lot going on, but I've got news that's going to impact tonight.
Jeff is here.
Thank you, Kenzie.
It can be good. It can be bad.
What's going
on? My heart is beating so bad.
Well, I came in clearly interrupting a passionate conversation. I can see it in your face. So I think what I have to tell you is going to impact all four of you. Random was pulled from the game. He's had a nerve situation. There was a lot of concern. So for, you know, his well-being, we had to pull him from the game, which means one person's loss is another person's gain. No tribal council tonight. Nobody going home from this tribe.
Oh my God!
My prayer's been answered. I'm not going home tonight. Here I am, saying my goodbyes, ready to go. And look what happened, miracle! I already had my closing speech prepared, Jeff. I wanted to tell you that, you know, I came here because you inspired me to be on Survivor, and because you're my guru. That's what brought me here. And I never came to Survivor to win $1 million. I wanted to win 1 million hearts. That's my focus. So I had my speech prepared for you tonight.
No need for the speech. You might want to work on your gurus, but I appreciate the nice words.
I've been praying all day. And guess what? I'm still in the game, baby. This is the first time I'm actually like smiling and laughing.
Q, this game is impossible to predict. What does this moment offer this group?
Second chance, Joe. You just gave somebody on this tribe a second life, and I'm thankful.
Tiff, what's your feeling?
I'll be honest with you, like, I was really struggling because we've been, like, losing people left and right. Literally, like, I said a prayer. I'm like, God, this is gonna be hard tonight. Can you please give me a sign? And then you walk in 5 minutes later. I'm so happy because I do not want any more people from my tribe to go home. I really don't.
Kenzie, I think you all are on to something with this approach that this is a victory. I just left Random, who is obviously very sad. And yet, that is how Survivor works. His pain is your joy.
Yeah, I mean, it obviously, like, my heart goes out to him 100%. Like, that sucks, but it's like our first win, you know? Like, I hate to relish in that, but we gotta relish where we can, you know?
Well, Survivor is full of turning points. They often come when you least expect it. This could be the first positive turning point for Yanni.
This is the first positive turning point.
This is really a positive thing. It's not a lie.
All right, I'm going to leave the four of you to enjoy the sunset. It'll be a very different night, and the game continues.
Thank you.
Thanks,
guys.
Okay. All right. Good luck.
Thank you.
Kenzie got lucky. She has no idea how close she came to going home.
But this is a win for the Yanu tribe. For the first time, we're not going to tribal. We can keep everyone together. All four members, one happy family. And that feels great.